Chrissy's first climb. And young Will. Across the Opal Range. We're in this little parking area right across from the trailhead right there. Oh crap! My lights are on. Where we came. Aqueduct here. So we're just getting to the spot where you veer off on the snowshoe trail. And after that, you take pretty much an immediate left. Chrissy's a runner, but never done anything like this, hey?
Nope. Yeah. Try not to pass out.
Different muscles, different cardio. But it's your very first one.
That's right.
It's awesome.
It's gonna be beautiful at the top.
Sunny and 0 degrees. Starting to get a little deeper snow here. Only in some spots. Nice views. Just starting to open up. Kananaskis Lower Lake and Upper Lake behind us. Had a little lunch break. We're about 550 meters up, you figure, Will? About 250 to go. Beautiful little outlook. Just kind of getting our first views of the fall summit. Might not be as bad as you think. There it is. Just got to the fall summit, and Will's leading us to the true summit. Summit of Mount Little Lawson. Chrissy's first summit. Woo-hoo. Nice work. Kananaskis Lake. Beautiful. Great day. What is it, plus one?
Heading back down.